speziell vom Make-up on. Also geht mir präsent sehr gut. Ich guck mal, fast schon nicht zum ersten Mal. Giant online from here. That's the beauty of technology. You don't have to be in one location. It's fun here. Yeah. That meeting from 11 to 1. So I think we're gonna go. My daughter is coming here to meet me for breakfast, and then we're gonna go food shopping with her. And then I can see the canal before my meeting at 11. There's enough time. Yeah. I hope you're enjoying your day very well. Yeah. Weather has been not too bad, so we're gonna next time we're gonna come to 1. We'll see when I get out there. Some days you don't feel like putting anything on your face, you just want your face to breathe. That's why I didn't have any makeup on yesterday. I decided to put some. And because of menopause, you keep sweating. You keep sweating, you're like, is it really worth putting on this makeup, really? And some of us, when we grow old, we need a bit of makeup. This is not yesterday in the apartment. It was a bit of a basically. I was helping them to spend some time there today. And I'm right here, so I'm gonna spray the face now. Yeah. Enjoy your day. That's a 5 minute makeup routine. Okay, if you're there. Not too much, not too little, just mild for the day. When the spray dries, it will look a bit. Maybe I need to spray a bit more. Anyway, enjoy your day, guys. That was a 5 minute makeup routine. Yeah. And my wardrobe today is I bought this set in America, I think. Yeah, I think I got it in America. So it's a 2-piece airport wear. Hopefully, I'll be comfortable. I should have used this for the TikTok airports. Video instead of doing it in my kitchen. I didn't remember I had it then. Anyway, thank you so much and have a nice day. And Sabina, make sure to follow or subscribe, whichever one it is. We are trying to build this following. I'm posting all these videos so I can get monetized, so I don't have to work so hard at 57 working in the night looking for a day job. Yeah, so please help your sister to grow. Thank you, guys. Have a blessed day.